way too damn heavy. How much does that thing weigh? There we go. That's good. Come on. Garbage. Whatever. Although I don't think that does anything, but whatever. We'll have it on. Nope, does nothing. Get too greedy with them hits, I'm telling you. He hits crazy hard. But I hit crazy hard too. I probably should do the R2 since I got time. Ooh, I'm lucky I didn't get hit there. Just die. I hit him at least once there. Uh-oh. I hate it when he jumps to the side like that. That's not good. Keep hitting them with that R2. Keep hitting them with that. It looks like you're doing almost no damage. It just has a ton of hit points. So I always try to stand on this side of him. That way you're sure you won't miss. Whew. That attack is very dangerous. He can sometimes hit you no matter what with it. Try to jump so you're behind him. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. What you got, Vendrick? What you got? Oh, I didn't need to do that. Come on, give me one of your good attacks. Thank you. I appreciate you, Vendrick. Doing that good attack. How much HP does this guy have? I really wish I had something to buff my weapon with. That would have been nice. Oh, and he hit me. Ruined my perfect record. Come on. I want to have full hit points. This guy hits really hard. And there it is. That is how you kill Vendrick. The melee way. Achievement unlocked. Vendrick.
Suck it!
Oh yeah. It feels good. It feels good.